Attend, you gallant Irishmen, and listen for a while. I'll sing to you the praises of the sons of Erin's Isle. It's of those gallant heroes who voluntarily ran to release two Irish Fenians from an English prison van. On the 18th of September, boys, it was a dreadful year, when sorrow and excitement ran throughout all Lancashire. At a gathering of the Irish boys, they volunteered each man to release those Irish prisoners out of the prison van. Kelly and Daisy were their names, I suppose you knew them well. Remanded for a week, they were in Belle Vue Gaol to dwell. When taking of the prisoners back, their trial for to stand, to make a safe deliverance, they conveyed them in a van. William Daisy was a man of good and noted fame. Likewise, Michael Larkin, we'll never forget his name. With young Allen and O'Brien, they took a part so grand in that glorious liberation, and take and smash the van. In Manchester one morning, those heroes did agree. Their leaders, Kelly and Daisy, should have their liberty. They drank a health to Ireland and soon made up a plan to meet the prisoners on the road and take and smash the van. With courage bold, those heroes went, and soon the van had stopped. They cleared the guards from back and front, and then smashed in the top. But in blowing open up the lock, they chanced to kill a man. So three men must die on the scaffold high for smashing all the van. One cold November morning in 1867, these martyrs to their country's cause a sacrifice were given. Oh God, save Ireland, was the cry all through the crowd it ran. Oh Lord, have mercy on the boys that helped to smash the van. So now, kind friends, I will conclude, I think it would be right that all true-hearted Irishmen together should unite. Together they should sympathize and do the best we can to keep the memories evergreen of the boys that smashed the van.
The smashing of the van.